Hello, everyone, and welcome back to 2 Cent Gamers. This is Mike, and again, I am playing Oddworld Abe's Odyssey. As you can see, I was able to save 13, but I lost 2. So let's see if I can keep up this pretty good streak I got going of keeping these guys alive. Alright. Doesn't look like it opens any trap door.
Everyone.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
What's on?
Come on, come on, come on.
Follow me.
Okay.
I don't know what that thing does. Alright, he's sleeping. You guys come over here.
Wait here.
Okay.
What's this thing?
Just
a piece of meat.
Come on.
Really? Alright, I think I just screwed myself here. Oh. Alright, guys.
Follow me.
Let's sneak by this guy then. Here's some battle cats, but. Oh. He got up too. But trains could take him elsewhere, but back he will be. I need to read quicker, because I missed it. Alright, that was a close one. That dude got up. What is this thing? Oh, is that a good move to do? Or a bad move to do? About to find out. Get out of here, buddy. It. I guess that was it. The door's not open. Let's see. Well, see anything anywhere I need to do, so. Let's head out. Head back. Oh, so far only 2 are still dead, so I'm doing my best at keeping these guys alive. There it is. Wow. I didn't want to do my daring leap for time. Ah, crap. Hit the wrong button. Please go back to sleep. please don't shoot me, please don't shoot me, please don't shoot me. Oh. What are these healing birds? This guy. There we go. Okay. The best I can do is go down here. Fairness and grind is still hot in his mind. Abe frequently flees from the farm's fleshy grind. Some messed up rhymes. Let's go this way. Yeah, this game is so ingrained into my childhood because the first time I ever played it, I went to a movie gallery, which is sort of a Blockbuster back in Massachusetts, and you know, I remember reading about this in, you know, old PlayStation magazines and shit like that. And when I started sitting there, I was like, oh, I gotta get it. So, rented it, got the disc, went home, popped it into my PlayStation. So excited. And it said, please insert disc one. And the lady did not realize that it was a two-disc game. I did not realize it was a two-disc game. So, I had to wait till next morning to get the first disc to play it. And of course they did not, you know, grant me an extra day, so I had to play this thing a whole entire day. Gotcha. It was a bunch of fun, I loved it, but I just remembered that. I was like, you gotta be kidding me. Let us see what we can get here. Let's get some grenades. 5 grenades. There we go. Gotcha. All right, last one. Then I can just throw some bottle caps down there. Hurt, but I'm still alive. Escape, all workers on this shift will die. Did I get all the workers? Go down there. Nope. Oh, that didn't kill me. Fair enough. Can I use these with other things? Nope. What's this say? Will be shot, then persecuted. Well, I guess I gotta get to the stockyards. Ugh. get out of this and jump over to see what's over on that side. Oh, there we go. What the fuck is this? What? No, we have. Sorry, that stops it. Well, I saved some of you. What's up? I apologize. I kind of fucking blew you up. I didn't mean to do it. I did not mean to blow you up. Ah, I'm such a fucking moron. I'll bet you $20 I didn't get him. Chance to get him back, though. Oh, what the hell are you guys doing? Do I gotta get rid of him? How am I supposed to get the fuck rid of him and chant at the same time? Oh, damn it. Duh, you have grenades, don't you? Work all day. Alright. Held on to that too long. This is taking way longer than it should. It's taking way longer. I should have had this. Just poor timing. You do it so well, and all of a sudden you lose it. I swear the time is getting a little slower. Nope, nope! Ah, oh, this is that fucking point in video games where you just continually repeat and do stupid mistakes at this point. Got it. Crap. Come on, you can't start me on the other side. You gotta keep starting right here. Oh, come on. Get him? Nope. Get him. Not get him. Just get him. Alright, I'm gonna get these guys. It friggin' kills me. Come on! I can't fucking get through this. Just kill me. Shouldn't be taking that long. It should not that difficult. What was that? Come on! Kill you in so many other ways. Oh. This is so out of hand. Saving these goddamn duckins or whatever the fuck you want to call them. Yes! Everybody! Everybody! Follow me, you sons of bitches! Get the fuck out of here! Hell yeah! And with that, I'm going to end this fucking Let's Play. Because God knows if I'll be able to cross just the bridges next time. Alright, I'll see you guys later. This is Mike from 2 Cent Gamers. I'm out.